Meet Pearl. She nearly lost her front flipper when it was entangled in fishing line. But soon, she'll be ready to return to the wild. With your support, Pearl will join the hundreds of endangered sea turtles rehabilitated by the South Carolina Aquarium Sea Turtle Care Center. For that, we thank you. To learn more about how you can help sea turtles like Pearl, visit scaquarium.org/guardian.